Hey guys, what's going on? It is H1Z1 here, and today I'm going to be recording a video for you guys. And in this video, we're going to be playing H1Z1 King of the Kill. If you guys couldn't tell already, this is going to be episode 1, and I hope you guys enjoy. I'm sorry I haven't uploaded in forever, guys. I really need to get back on track. It's just every time I upload a video, I get unmotivated to upload the next video, and it's just so weird. I've been on a dry streak lately, but I really want to upload a video for some reason tonight, so I'm going to do that. And then I really want to upload a video tomorrow. So hopefully that'll get me back on track and started uploading again. But anyways, guys, we're going to be playing H1Z with King of the Kill, like I already said. Hopefully this audio sounds better because I figured out how to edit my audio correctly, because the noise reduction I tried doing made it sound weird. But I had to edit the settings for the noise reduction so that it sounds good. So everything should be good now. And I might get a new mic. I don't know, though. This sounds pretty good, but, so we're just gonna be doing solos. I have played this game, let me talk a little bit. I have played this game a little bit. I usually do duos with friends, so my solo record is not that great, but I do okay. I'm not really that great at the game, so don't judge me on that. But, yeah, we're just gonna hop into a solo. Alright guys, we just got in the game, and, yeah. Now, and I'm sorry guys if I do not like talk for a while, it's just because I'm focusing, and I really need to focus on games like this to win at them. So yeah, I've actually never won a match in this, even in duos, so I kind of suck, but you know, this game is actually pretty hard to aim in, for me at least. But yeah, hopefully we can get better at it. I do want to go to the trailer park, but I feel like I'm gonna die. Crap. I could have gone to the campsite, but I don't know. I feel like there's gonna be a lot of people going there too. You know what? We're just gonna land over here. Alright, let's go. Don't see anything. Really, is there gonna be nothing over here? Nope. Alright, well, we're running. I guess we'll run towards the town, I guess, because might be able to get something. Oh man. Alright. I feel like it's worth it to go over here and check this out real quick, because sometimes there are weapons near these, but I don't think this is gonna be one of those. Oh. Hey, look, I just don't feel safe right now. Oh yes, we have an AR. Oh my god, I'm so slow at looting. We'll see what's up here. If I can even get up there, yeah, I don't think there's anything up there. Alright. We're gonna head over to that campsite over there in the woods if you guys can see it. Alright. Yeah, I'm not the greatest at aiming in this, just so you guys know. If you guys don't know how to do that, like while moving and looking around, you just press Alt so you can see like around you without having to actually turn around like this. But, Right. Nothing. Alright, not saying much. Alright, we did get some ammo though. Wait, what's in here? Oh, a shotgun. Ah, oh, dang it, I need a backpack. Screw it, I guess we're leaving here. Alright, wait, let's see where we are. Sorry guys. Oh. Yeah, we're pretty close. We do need to go east though. And we're heading east anyway, so don't really mind it. Dang, I wish I had ammo for the shotgun. I really need a backpack. That would have been nice to have. Alright, I'm not expecting to win this because I am very bad at this game, as you guys can probably already tell. You're probably like, oh my gosh, this guy sucks. Oh shit. Oh man. Can I just have a backpack, please? Oh. Oh no. Yes. Wait, do I have a helmet? Yeah, I do, but I can use one to make makeshift. Right back in. I heard someone. Oh man. I still hear him. Oh my gosh, guys, I feel so bad for you right now watching this. I still need to go east. Alright, we made it. I don't really want that. I'll just put that on because I like it better. I swear I heard him. We have a little bit of time that we can waste. Only 57 remain. You go that way. All right. If we could find a vehicle, that'd be amazing. I don't think we need much more ammo. I just want I want shotgun ammo. Yes, I might be able to make makeshift. I don't know how much. I don't remember. Oh, I need duct tape. I know I need duct tape. Right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Don't like being in the city. Are we in the safe zone yet? Please tell me we're in the safe zone. Oh, dang it. I just want a car. Oh man, this is not good. Can we get some duct tape? No, I'm not going upstairs. Come on. Oh, screw this. Screw this. Alright guys. 42 remain. We're only still alive because I've just been hiding. But no, I guess it's alright. Dang, I really wish there was a truck or something. I don't really care at this moment. Oh, man. Guys, if you also if you have any tips for me, you can leave them down in the comments if you guys do play H1Z1. Because I really suck, as you guys can tell. Oh man. Alright, I'm going in here. Alright, wait. Yes, we're in. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. Keep doing that. Oh my gosh. Alright. We're just gonna head this way. Say we want to go northeast. This way. Man, this is a risky move crossing this road. Oh man. Alright, and cars. Wait, has this not been looted? I need to take the time to loot this. I think that we can always use that. Oh shit. No, wait, what? East. Oh, yeah. Sorry if you guys saw anything back there. I just need to get out of here. Oh, man, we really are not doing good. I mean, I guess we're doing okay, but... man, this isn't good. 31 remain. These videos are probably going to be kind of long. But, I mean, I guess they shouldn't be that torturing. You guys don't have to watch the whole videos, obviously. But, man, I wish I had more to talk about. I just need to be a better talker, I guess. I don't know how to explain it. I just kind of suck at coming up with things to talk about. If you guys like ask me questions and comments, I will be sure to answer them. I might even show them on screen and answer them while I'm playing a game or something. That'd be a pretty cool thing to do. Kind of like to fill in where I'm not talking. I could just answer questions mid-video and in places where like I'm not gonna need to be focusing and stuff. Or I could just casually talk. And if you guys like Call of Duty and that stuff, like GTA and that stuff, you guys could also tell me that in the comments below, and I will start uploading stuff about that. I recently made a new account on Xbox because I was bored and started leveling up a new GTA 5 character. Yeah, I don't know. I just like doing stuff like that. It's fun. I just want a shotgun. I'm just gonna keep running. 26 remain. Guys, we're not winning this. I can tell you that right now. But we can see how good we can do. I'm just gonna keep heading northeast. Alright. So, anything? Oh. Alright. Usually there's a car around here, but sometimes there's always people too. But hey, what do we have to lose? That's the point of this game, is to go after people and stuff, so. Alright. But you still have to be smart about it, and I'm pretty sure this place has been pretty much looted. I did see a gun over there, but it was just an AR. I don't really need ammo for it. I don't even really pick up AKs because I suck with them. If anyone saw that, there's an AK earlier in the video, but I didn't pick it up because I suck with the AKs. Okay, not much in there. It could have been a shotgun, I'm not sure what that was doing, so. Alright, we're in the safe zone. I keep doing that to my mic, I'm sorry. It's like on the left side of me and I keep hitting it with my headset. Ooh. Alright. And I'll knock it. New safe zone. Alright, we gotta keep going northeast. People are dying. Slow but sure. Alright. Let's get out of here. Oh crap. I heard someone. That guy saw me. I know it. I don't really have time to lose either. Oh, I just got a Skype notification. There you go. Oh, shit. Yeah, I do suck at this game, guys. I'm sorry. Man, I only hit that guy once. My aim's bad. If you guys have any tips for me, please leave them down below. I got to 19th, so I think that's my best solo, actually. I got 0 kills, but whatever, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, even though I'm really bad. This is only the first episode, so, you know, hopefully I get better along the way. But that's going to be it for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one.